Tonight, two tire teams take to the court trying to take home a medal.